hold on. They ain't urban, the same lobby we in.
Serving the southern entrance at the heart.
Tuck, I don't see y'all. All I see is Jamal now. My wife on though.
We in a group.
Boy, let me see.
Yeah,
all right, there
you go. We in the same group, yep. You still on scene?
I'm fast traveling to you right now.
My dude, like,
what
I'm yeah, I'm taking
it to the next level, boy. After burning no construction worker, I took my math test today. I think I did pretty good.
Boy, y'all put my ass right by a damn boom.
My bad.
Oh, my dude name gonna be Cornrow Kenny.
Boy, he came and ain't your goddamn dude.
Oh,
hell nah, boy.
Well, I just wanna be doing this.
I did this one. Y'all putting this on hard or not?
You wanna put it on hard?
Hell yeah. Yeah. Do I? Yeah, the wrong shit at the wrong time. I was talking to Tuck.
Lego.
Okay, agent, you're looking for any build or spread.
Tuck, this the mission we killed. Yep.
He used as one of his pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty.
Yeah, we beat it. Oh man, we beat it, remember? We came through clutch.
The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring. Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a cause,
yeah, but they level 12 now too.
Hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
But it's three of us, so last time it was two of us, so. I got a scout on my face, that's about the only thing I get. And I got a 100 round spit too, this bitch nasty.
100 rounds? Oh, you got a light and three guns?
Yup. I got two of them.
That's a freaking person put on, we take less damage. Pretty cool.
Hey, we gotta stop blowing out they backpacks. Stop making this a long fight.
And them backpacks don't blow up, they just about dead. I think so. That was really just about dead.
Immediately.
I was in the
doctor the
other day,
bro. Straight.
Said,
the moment
I walked in, it was cracked. Damn, Limp Mark is dead. I ain't finna need no type of help. He lost some health or something. You upgraded all your wings?
Nah. You? You say yeah?
I ain't upgraded all the way, but I got it. That's something we need to do right now. Before I start going into the dark, I'm gonna get out of the stuff again.
What did you say, Cuddy? Nope, you gotta do all the missions that they say you gotta do first. Hey Tuck, I just thought out you can't destroy your torrent and then you'll get it back like a little bit fast.
You destroy it, that's what it blows up. That's
you gotta
I mean that's a good living. I don't know that. That shit ain't doing that. Look at his tank. Still ain't blew up yet.
Warning. Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Nice.
Sounds like there's a fire in the building.
Oh, yeah. You gotta
start feeding Isaac the structural
blueprints. Oh, yeah. Too well.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
What they down, boo? Oh, they ain't dead. I got two. Oh, that's not in my head. Cause it's in my head.
How do you upgrade your
Echo available for playback nearby?
Upgrade the medical wing.
I was peeping like, man, I remember you talking about something like that. Then I went in the dark zone. It was a couple of places I couldn't even go in.
Fire suppression system activated. System obstructed.
Boom, boy, he's gonna blow up. Mark.
You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donations,
gift jars in the cafe.
Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
I'm fucking having this crazy. You gotta come get me. Excellent.
They just say you from Chicago.
Huh?
No. Talking to my girl, her cousin. Exactly. Yeah, playing on TV right now. Boy, Marcus, move out the fucking way so I can get through the nose. Tuck, slow down. Tuck. Just off of the say this dude's just stuck in front of the nose. Like, for real.
Can he move?
Yeah, he moved now. Tuck, I just got another light machine gun right now.
From what?
I just picked it up on the ground.
What?
It was all the way back here.
Oh, God. What level is it?
12, I think. Or 7, I think. Let me look. It was right here on that button.
Yeah, nah, that's going down. I need something going up.
Oh, yeah, that's 12. That's better than the one I... Oh, no, that's the same level.
Nah, that's the same level. This one we had to get the dollars.
But
right?
It only hold 30 bullets, though. Yeah, it only hold 30.
You said hold 30 bullets.
Yeah.
Probably the light machine only holding like 60. Where do I have to go?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
I was just in here. Oh, okay.
Object test negative for pyrocontamination.
Alright, we gotta test one more spot.
Object test negative for pyrocontamination.
Excellent. Dollar bill. Dollar bill, y'all
crazy. Cuddy. Huh? Oh, quiet, boy. I thought your ass got off. y'all don't let the dude go past me.
I'm riding the next day. I was seeing one dude here in my turn. They busted somebody. Turn it! Hey, you know, the, you ever heard this dude name? It's real on YouTube. He's making them Grand Theft Auto videos.
Nah.
Bro, it's funny as hell.
You talking about when he be talking about, like, faking like he the characters and stuff, giving them voiceovers?
Yeah. And he did the latest one, was, I think, was Bloody Freddy.
Nah, I didn't see that one, but I seen the one where he had that crazy girlfriend.
Yeah, that's Buddy. He's funny as hell, bro. You gotta check him out.
Yeah, they be on Facebook. I be watching some of them. How many minutes left? How many minutes? So they got a 4-point play or a 3-point play? Fuck, Mark is doing dance.
They buy it, so we can do it.
Down, shit. Oh, they got me surrounded, G.
They're not even looking at me. I got. Just stay alive.
Get one back.
Alright, that's one down.
There's two over here about Mark. I'm trying to get him off his back. Gave it for us, especially when you put it on a higher difficulty. This game gets 2 of 10. Look, if this part was difficult, you know the boss gonna be difficult.
Extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down.
I need a restart.
Starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress. One more reason to keep them at bay.
What piece did you get?
Like I said, no pressure.
Why ain't you tell me that's had any piece?
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Hell no, that piece of old shit.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
I ain't gonna take all the freaking.
Cool, me?
Yeah. Boy, try to go in that one. Nothing in there.
Cause everything always fall on the floor after.
Warning. Fire hazard protected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
We gotta go on the third floor.
Yep.
Yeah, we surely did go all the way up to the top. Took the elevator down. Contagion detected.
Nah, we didn't take the elevator down. We had to
propel.
Yeah.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
Found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
I think Joseph on right now, actually. Nigga, too funny. They were talking about some super thugs.
Yeah, but shit, then we gonna have too many people, because Jamal, what's the name?
Oh, yeah,
alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Yeah.
We good right now. Hopefully, Jay get off the phone sometime this year.
Oh, shit. I'm looking like, where these niggas gonna be coming from? Dude,
big buddy?
Nah, not big buddy.
He's
running.
He's
yeah, he won't mark it. He know he weak. He, I want them up.
But how I can't shoot with this weak old laptop?
Yep, so once, if my girl cousin wins today, they'll be in the Mars Madness tournament.
What?
Yep.
What are they playing? What's going on?
They playing who they playing, baby? North Mexico, right? New Mexico. Yeah, they down. But they gotta win. Yep.
Yeah, that's what's up. Mars Madness, you wanna go?
It depends on where it's at. Most of the time it'd be like in Louisiana and Kentucky. Mars Madness.
I can't go out that now. She playing? Your girl playing?
Nah, her cousin. Yeah, we played against him when he
played. I don't think she played basketball.
Not competitively, but for fun, yeah. You think she could be
the one that played basketball competitively?
You think she could be basketball? Nah, he asked if you played competitively. I said, nah, not competitively. She good, though.
Good.
Yeah, she does. I was there a couple days ago. Nah.
Nah, she ain't hooping no more. Yeah, I'll try.
Yeah, chat block. Alright. There's one more dude alive, so I'll be running around easy. Jamal, where you at with it? I blew his thing up.
Huh?
I blew him up.
Oh, fuck.
He hit both of them.
I tried to flip over that thing. Bro, how many people is it?
Give his ass face shots with a shotgun, dude.
Ooh, he can do it bad. Good shit. Damn, bitch. I need
some bullets. You ain't hit that recycle when we was downstairs?
Yeah, but I used all of it. I got another gun over.
Somebody shooting me. Oh, damn, it's a dude over there. It's another dude on this side.
It's like, mini ball.
I got a boss over here, man. He trying to get me the route. Yep. Nah, not him. Not a small boss.
We just killed one. That's like the little mini boss, I think.
He got me surrounded, dude. I can't even shoot at this nigga.
I'm trying to take care of one nigga right now. I'm burning.
Alert, friendly division agent is down.
Yeah, Mark. What? Wait, what the? Right, that's what I said. I thought he was a civilian at first.
What is waiting right here?
He's depressed. I'm going to go heal Marcus. That ain't letting me heal Marcus. I guess he's coming back now. Yeah, he must be coming back.
Yeah. Yeah!
Got the bag. Shit, it was me. He gave me the advantage to pump his ass.
And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress. And try not to get yourself killed.
I just gotta find a box.
Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
You gotta find a what?
Restock.
That's down, sir. We gotta recover the dollar bills and we're gonna,
Morning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
It's a med kit over here.
Yeah, I need that ASAP. There you go.
Morning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Yep. Here you go to hard part.
Keep your eyes peeled, agent. We just got a report.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely going to be hard now. Three of us. Level 12 too? Two level 12?
I mean, before, I think there was a higher level than us.
Yeah, we was, so they was 10, we was 9.
Yeah, we
now leaving the contaminated area.
We the same level now, so. We should've merged their ass. Theoretically, that's how it should
No respawn zone.
We don't know, we stopped.
I can't even get out the damn alley.
Hurry up and get down, shit. You know he's coming.
Alright, Jamal said he on the last mission too, so we got to help his dad do all his missions.
We're gonna be doing this for a third, fourth time. What am I doing this guy? I'm probably doing it for a fifth time.
Shit, it's gonna be my third time. Cause I did it with Erd. Me and you did it at the same time.
We came back and did this with Erd.
Nah, I'm talking about, not this mission, I'm talking about the first mission when we gotta rescue the doctor and shit.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I'm like, man, you did that. Basically, almost together.
We get all of them, you know what they're about. The problem. And then the one that I did by myself, right, he came back and did it with you.
Oh, man.
He's helping Joseph out.
That big dude, yeah.
You heard about the Donald Trump rally that's going on? They freaking splashed with the protests and stuff.
Yeah.
They shut it down. was down too. It was that UIC though.
Alert! Hostiles approaching.
They coming to his buddies. And he don't got no mic, so he ain't gonna know to run upstairs. I like how you just throw people in the line of fire. Like, fuck it. We don't need his ass anyway.
You just hit the hell through the TV.
Hey, if you hear us, we going upstairs.
For real. I don't know what I just got hit with, but that really hurt. Yeah, nah, I don't think he heard it. He probably gonna see what we ran and just follow us. But he's straight zooming over there, huh?
Yeah, I see that.
He coming, man. He coming.
Put your turret. Well, I'm gonna put my turret down.
I'm gonna put mine down too.
Mark is tweaking going over there half.
Dang.
Oh, that's Mark.
Alert. Hostiles approaching.
He should be able to pick himself up.
Nope, it just blew up.
Nah, he up. He up.
Shoot at his backpack, fuck.
Yeah. Alright. I was trying to get some hair shots. There you go. Bro, I'm getting burned. Help!
It's on his health now. Take him down. While I had that whole clip.
We should increase it.
Look at Mark, he goes coming from his dude. Fed over him and shit.
For real. No type of help.
Gee, we actually was easy as fuck, dude.
Hey, like, you don't have to come on. I don't know, I think he can miss a song because I still see red.
Yeah, it's the mini boss is down there.
Nah, it's gonna be another one, bro. Remember, one of the two of you dudes?
Nah, there's only one of them. Somebody knocking my head back.
Fucking flamethrower dude down here.
Nah, there's only one of these.
How the hell they got a freaking flamethrower fused machine gun? I need to get in the
road. I threw my damn what's name down there.
How many times you gotta hit the gas tank for this thing to explode?
I don't know.
I'm getting hit markers on it.
I think they started my damn torrent.
Don't mind down there. Oh shit, he came up here.
Damn, my connection with Jamal just dropped.
I got him. What? This old regular ass thing, dude. What is this? Oh!
Warning. Agent on your team buddy. Is down. Requires assistance.
But he came up behind me and punched me in the back of the head.
I think that's who just hit me. Come back upstairs.
Alright. Ain't he shooting at you?
Oh yeah, he's shooting at me. I threw my thing down though. Just gotta make it to it.
I don't think I'm right here. at it.
What, you right fucking up?
I can't make it! Help! This fucking guy. I'm out of bullets. Ran up on him at the wrong time.
Yo. Yeah.
He finished?
Yeah, he gotta get on that airplane though. I mean that helicopter.
Oh yeah.
Yep. So he like helicopter, you know what I'm talking about.
You gotta go take that rap.
Dude finna blow up, don't waste a bullet though. Damn, Marcus gotta waste his bullet.
Man, he's still shooting. Ain't here my face. Somebody's still alive.
Hey, the dude that was down here chilling. He just threw a grenade. That dud ass grenade, boy. There's two of them down there.
I see. He just ran next to the other one.
Well, say hello to my grenade. Shit.
Hello to this damn turn. Yay!
Oh, he's talking to me.
How you know more than you, man? You must be hard as hell.
Alright.
Oh, you couldn't get nowhere. You wanna get nowhere fast.
On your left, Agent.
Fuck.
Locating undamaged bills with original strain virus, and that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off.
Somebody shot at me?
I can't wait to get my hands on it.
Nah, that was that bomb over there.
An agent?
Yeah, drop it. I'm buying another round.
Assuming there ever is one.
Make them say, nah.
Yeah, we did this mission quick as hell.
Exactly. Get the hell out of here.
Jamal, what the fuck you at, boss?
One of my gear places is low level compared to my, what you call it? Uh-oh, you gonna upgrade something.
That was Mark.
Oh, that's something Marcus?
Sounded like Marcus was just talking.
Nah. They told me one of my gear levels was low grade compared to something like that.
I don't know, but I got a side mission we could do.
Shit. Start it up, too.
I hope we gotta make it to New York first. Yo, that's in Brooklyn.
Oh, so I still got the
missions? Yeah, I say you gotta make it. Did you get on the helicopter?
I'm not
even on. You still got missions, dude.
What level am I? 12? Yeah. I need to be a level 13 to grab this weapon.
I thought y'all had to follow me the whole goddamn time. I took off on everything.
My bad. I'ma just zoom to you. Like Shannon. Oh, I can't even fast travel during combat. Yeah, come.
I got a new gun. What gun I get? Double barrel shotgun. I don't know, double barrel shotgun. That shit weak.
Double barrel. What's the highest level in this game, you know?
30.
30? Okay. Yeah. That's in both zones, dark zone, anything?
I think so. Well, they say if you get killed too many times in the dark zone, your rank go down.
What? Your dark zone rank?
Yep.
Oh, I ain't worried. That, you might go quick. I was in there for probably 5 minutes, but I'm already a little late.
So So you in. Y'all both was in there?
Yeah, I was in there. We was in there separate times, though. Oh. And it was 12 o'clock. Cool crab makes it all worth it. Yeah. Damn, y'all do though. Three jokes, bro. I bet it probably stank. Ain't never dead body around.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Dogs and this.
I ain't never get this echo.
New echo?
Oh, yeah.
Nope. I ain't get it either.
Get us out of here, please! We'll do anything!
Just a side mission?
Oh, yeah. It wasn't really no side mission, so I got to talk to them. They could have just said they were the Giggos, dude.
Huh. For real, wait till we here. I can now fast travel this location.
Apparently I can too now.
Gone. I'm gone.
But why you gotta get on the ladder for these little ass steps?
Hey, some people probably can't make it. You know where you stop?
Okay, now we are, you know you're on the helicopter now.
Yeah, I just heard a meme.
Right.
But in the meantime, I want to say that you have a very transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have...
And your stash is what exactly? The weapons and stuff you really got.
Yeah.
Send to inventory.
I guess we'll go chill right here. Wait on Jamal since his ass almost here.
Let's do that. Why won't he speak to me? Oh, I'll take this.
Shit. I ain't say you would. Okay. Sure, I might want to just give you a little room for the sake of giving you some room. See? I need to sell some shit to this dude. Talk, you ever used the double barrel shotgun?
I ain't used any shotgun, I don't think.
Damn, boy, them again, you know weapon.
Don't. Can I just bat it? I got some sniper. I got level 13 out of what to get it. It's pretty strong. Wait, is that a sniper or a marksman rifle?
It should say.
I don't want none of the other crap. Okay, all this level 9 stuff can get thrown away.
Serving the southern defenses.
Damn, that's level 12. This level 6. You know what it is?
Shit.
I need a new vest.
What's the name of playing too? X.
I ain't spoke to X in so long, boy.
But forgot what to say to that nigga, huh? I just remember Mark is creasing his ass. Yeah, remember Marcus creased his ass coming down the stairs?
Oh, I think I remember hearing about that. I don't know. I didn't say that. No.
Oh, you ain't see that go down?
I heard X do UFC now. Or he did UFC or something like that.
At that time, he did. But I'm going to go move this car real quick. So give me like 10 minutes or 5.
Go ahead, Calvin.
All right. But Jamal should be with us at that time. Shit.
Alright. Where are these hostages?
I'm not having enough funds. Oh, 16? Kill, but I'm alright. I'm
Huh?
No. Never. I think so, that's correct. What, that's it? $15 pants.
What the fuck? What?
What are they going on a sale or something? Going out of business? Any big name brand or not?
They gave us some half done pizza.
Dude, that pizza I had the other day was so much better than Anthony's. I told her she gotta tell me how to make it. I don't know what store y'all talking about. Where it's like a... It's in this neighborhood? Oh, he probably do.
on the beta. Yo. Yep. Yeah.
Yeah.
Why you can't go to bed?
I was doing a side mission. She's away from me.
Fences. It's a hard checkpoint blocking the viaduct. Two turrets covering the south.
It's probably still down. Let's see what your download is.
Observation towers.
Hey, man, I didn't come down.
I don't think so. He said you can't go to Manhattan.
Tell Benitez we're not getting in.
Hey. Well, that never happened to... He said his was at 56%.
His game download? Oh. Looks like he can't play.
Shit crazy, yo, I can't join us. They got dirty.
Two gang, I sent down low.
Yeah, they said 56%.
Damn, you might as well go ahead and help me with this mission.
Where you at, bro?
I'm running
okay,
somewhere.
Okay, agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked
security
out in a big
way. I'm just gonna get all that,
the JTF
my security
team confirmed
and all that.
That's where their HQ is located.
I'm gonna do the mission.
Yeah. Right before they got grabbed off the street. You need to get my people out. Those cons aren't no-
You need to get my people out. Make yourself useful and help me.
Bust the skull, boo. Boy, that sucked, boy. They lost again.
What was playing?
Nope.
Oh, no. He hurt his finger.
He said he hurt his little finger. Right,
this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Riker's leadership. Right. Let's take advantage of it.
Well, Marcus,
yo. Egg rolls in time this year.
Jamal, what do you say now? Damn.
Well, I might as well wrap it up. Because he can't play till it's finished now, though. He's going to do something else.
Like that, you might as well wrap it up.
Like, oh, wrap it up, dude. You can get on Netflix or something.
Yeah, I'm gonna be off till about 11:30.
11:30?
Yeah. What Mark is doing, nothing.
I have no idea. He's not talking, I don't know what he's doing. He wander off somewhere.
He's like, y'all lad, putting on that hard shit.
Shit. I think I done walked into the wrong zone, boy.
Yeah, boy, this level 15, boy.
Yeah, I know it.
Damn, popped your ass. Now here I go, we gotta come save the day.
I thought I was running past him, bro. You come get me, Albert. Oh, no, I got shot two more times. Three, two, one. Who's out of here?
Bro, they finna have my ass out of here.
I told you, that's why I say you don't even take him. Do it.
Bro, they hunting my ass down, bro.
You see how I just did, like, alright.
I got backup now, my boys here now.
Yeah, this boy's in a straight mode.
Where the hell are you at?
You spawning somewhere? About to teleport to the base.
Well, fast travel on your boy. Help me out this gym.
Where are you? I got you. Yeah.
Well, my head ain't doing shit to the head.
Totally.
I just knocked one of his up, boy.
Wasting your time, not to fight some dude.
Just hit two of the I got three more to go.
You got her?
Yeah. I'm dumping that here.
I'm gonna help you out now. Y'all killed my brother!
He don't got no brother.
Yeah. There
we go. One more though.
That's another one?
Yeah. One last one. He down.
No more. Fool. Where's Marcus at?
Mm-hmm.
Marcus, if you can hear me, come on, help us with this mission, man.
Tuck got us in level 15 territory.
I am not trying to be over here. I would have run into somebody else. I run into the mission, and I just run into the wrong people, apparently. You gonna be ready for the raid? You gonna do the raid when it come out?
Yeah,
I'll whatever it is. I wonder how many people could do it. The raids are pretty cool.
I never played Destiny, so I don't know how that shit go.
It's like a big mission, and you like certain people in the mission gotta do certain things, and you gotta work in harmony. And if you don't, you're
Tuck, this mission say level 20.
Where say that at?
Right here.
Let me see. Oh hell no. Why don't they tell you that before you, I done ran all the way over here.
Hey, dude tell you that on the thing.
Let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
It say recommend level 20.
What does it say that?
That's right.
Once you
I
put it
in. But I sure as hell put some to him.
Oh.
Yeah. That's the damn game.
That's an encounter.
Right, might as well go do that. It's right there.
Yeah, they talking about 26. What the hell?
I'm going towards the counter, Drew.
Alright. Here you go, I'm gonna call you.
That's a restock in this build. Oh, we can't even get in there.
Can't get in there, home, bro?
Nope.
That's that left in nowhere. Well, sure, we need to restart.
Yeah, it is. Cause shit, I spit 100 bullets every time, empty a clip.
Got that light machine gun in heaven.
CT, Saint, I don't know. What city is CT? Saint
Cincinnati.
Charles? Oh, he said, Chuck said Cincinnati. Chuck said Cincinnati. LaQuanta, what'd you say?
Cincinnati.
Yeah. LaQuanta said Cincinnati. Don't know. He don't know either shit.
It should be Cincinnati. Let me Google it.
Quanta said it might be Connecticut.
Uh-oh. We're all about Connecticut.
Oh, they said we gotta go downstairs.
Oh, yeah. That, what you call it?
Yeah.
Yes, Connecticut.
Intercepting radio transmission.
Yeah,
stand
Connecticut.
By.
Guys, we've had to get Kenny's water pressure. Yeah, they're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
You heard me, Jamal?
Yeah, yeah, I
did. You playing a quiz game or some shit?
I think the same person was just that.
I don't know what these do, level 15, Joe. Oh, back out. Back out, G. They level 15.
Man, we can take them. We just lost people at level 15.
Yeah, we back up. Wait a
minute. Hey, we got to.
You always think somebody got some shit.
Damn, let's do it. Yeah, he already got the gun.
And you don't even got no fucking restock.
We'll cross that bridge and get through. That's one down.
Three down, shit. Four down.
Yeah,
clam,
boy.
Hit
him up.
All right. Yeah, we want to say we can take him. Time to put that theory to the test.
See that? And you were so worried.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Defend the water, boy. Come on, I be doing the fair that. I'm going back up top.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Let me go back up with you.
They can shoot that water pump over their boots, yeah.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Man, they really shooting that damn water pump.
They took it down.
Yeah, we got a health bar for it. You see it?
No.
It's right above, west, right about the mouth.
I don't know, dude. Is this this? Oh, okay, I see it.
One dude, though. Here. There's gonna be one more. There's gonna be a couple group people in there. Yep.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
There you go. Beyond it, you got 100 bullets. 126 bullets.
ran down there and got some bullets. They ran up, somebody ran upstairs and counterfeit. They must have destroyed it, bro.
Yeah, I told you.
I guess he was right.
Well, we was right by attacking, but we just couldn't defend that motherfucker.
I got three bullets left.
And my dad's gone. And I made them count.
There's bullets down here. Hold on, let me, I got one of them green things down on the ground too.
Hey,
I ran out of bullets at the wrong time. Oh man, I tried to walk up to him a little bit. Shot one shot and it said out of ammo.
He about to blow up.
Well, they blew up the thing, we can't activate it no more, I guess.
Yeah, no, you gotta restart the mission.
You wanna restart it or no? We probably can't do this.
Probably can't do this.
Well,
I'm about to... Jamal, what you got? Cody, what you got?
69%.
Oh, that was nasty, boy. 36 minutes. So that's 10 o'clock. Hold on, that's the what's name? Is that down here?
What?
That contamination thing. I see it on the map, but I think it is down here. It is down here. What level your contamination is?
I ain't been in there since we went in there the first time. Cause if it went up, I wouldn't know.
Did you upgrade the medical wing?
Yeah, I upgraded it.
Alright, man. I should have said. It's level 3, so if you made it to level 3. Dang,
we were just down here, we should be straight.
Hey, but it said through here somewhere. I see it on the map, but I just don't know how to get down.
What are we looking for? That red thing?
Yeah.
Oh, what's that, sewer water? I need a bath.
Well, probably can't get that from here. Probably gotta go in and out of the way.
I went upstairs. We can probably go around another way. Nah, it's probably behind this gate. Cause if you go upstairs, it's a big old gate right here. Red area.
Yeah, it's behind the gate.
Wait, is this the dark zone?
Nah.
Nah, that's not a bad one. Okay, yeah, I'm strong enough to go in here.
Oh, that's what the entrance is?
Oh, I don't know what the entrance is. I just walked up to the gate and it said contamination. I mean, current filter level. Safe.
Oh, Chuck, watch out, watch out. Don't go.
Oh. What level are they?
15.
I'm still up and running.
Yeah.
Yeah. bro. He's surrounded.
I'm coming off the roof, dude. You was right. I got left. Shit.
That's the thugs. I think they shouldn't have some of these flames on them.
Yeah, let them do them. Yeah, they is. Well, let them help us out. Shit, we don't.
There's some triple threat going on. Look at that, he's gonna right now. Clink, 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 clink. They level 12.
Yeah, we can take them, yeah. I ain't worried about them. They just dumb hard, though. She'll be there now.
All the flamethrowers, jiggers up. Yeah. Oh, they thought the cleaners, cleaners out.
Yeah, we clear their ass out.
What is it? I saw a fork. Pick that up. What is it? You see the entrance around?
No, that's it. Oh, yeah, it's right here.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
We gotta find two more filters.
Three more, though.
Wow, three more?
Yeah, one out of four. I still don't know what's going on in the freaking story mode. Some freaking virus bad thing.
Yeah, something like that. I ain't really played the story mode. I just been doing side missions. Low key.
I mean, we've been doing missions. That's the story. What is this?
Like, I do not know what this is at.
Oh, I got a custom, I think this is a light machine gun, bro. You might want to get this.
I already got one. I mean, at least that. You got some, shit. For what? Suck, man. I done ran around
that
whole damn park.
You got a Tamina signing thing?
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna go downstairs.
Right. Yeah, I should've ran back to the beginning.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Same thing up top. I'm looking down here.
Yeah, no, I know there's one up here. Cause see, oh, they all can't be downstairs.
Downstairs is a big area, man.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Yeah, we need one more. It would make sense, two at the top, two at the bottom.
I mean, I could have overlooked. But shit, I feel like I ran around this whole thing.
I could have made a mistake. Oh no, I found it.
Okay. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Well, I made it to the thing we gotta send the data to.
Contamination scan completed.
So I want that much
data uploaded to JTF servers.
Excellent. See that? Same word. Yelling at it. Now what?
Shit, we beat it.
How we bounce?
Yep. You went to the loot crate, right?
Yeah. Nah. That's why I found a machine gun. I guess that was it.
It was a loot crate somewhere over there. I just picked it up. Where did I go?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's it.
Yeah, I had got the machine gun out of there.
No, they gave me a backpack.
Since the stuff is contaminated, don't we gotta extract it out of here?
Nah, well, that's where we send the data from. So they could extract it. Shit, this big ass place, I'm gonna be surprised if there's another loot crate in here some goddamn way.
How'd we get up out of here?
We passed. I was just walking around trying to find that loot crate. All
right, you keep looking open. Damn, I thought that was an exit. I don't know.
Nah, it's back this way. I see, I told you there's another one in here. I just found it. I gotta get
that's
to it.
That's a mid-eye. Let me go ahead and see.
It's right here.
I just got a full circle.
I just got the light machine gun right here.
Oh, I must have signed other loot crate user time. Oh no, this is something else. I got a tactical vector. I'll tell you that.
I told you I won't be surprised if it was another one.
Yeah, man, you got a good ass for that. I surely
didn't see it. Right now, I'm leaving my black ass up out of here.
I've been trying to do it.
It's right here, asshole.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Oh, stay where you at. Hold on, I'm trying to come over there. Oh, crammed over the gate. This is real life.
Leaving contaminated area.
Did I get just shot at? You see that hostage around? I was gonna get that hostage.
Yeah, I seen that.
Maybe a hostage got something with you. Maybe not, I don't know. A decent mission or something. Madden level 20.
It's on the other side of the goddamn park.
Ain't no. We got some room, brother.
Look at that dog trying to get in that damn police car.
I be seeing people trying to break in the cars on her. Running the car work.
I seen that shit too. I be smacking their ass with my gun. Just run up and smack their ass. And then they ass.
You regular civilians trying to break in. Like, we are not the police, boy.
Dang, dude beating his ass over here, boy. You see that?
Oh, I see it. This motherfucker, no!
Dude, dead.
Dang! He's straight outside busted. Yep.
That dude, yeah, he dead. Over there, he dead.
Looks like he's a little too late. Looks like he's a little too late.
Yeah. I probably could have seen him, but I stopped and watched and shit.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Hey, it's a bag right here. I just walked by. I guess I'm looking to it. And, I tried looking into the bag, and then
You just wanted to go down first, nigga. Don't lie to me.
No, I tried to open that bag, and that bag over there, I think it was the same bag. It was a prop. Peace out. That thing ain't no freaking sneak attack.
Damn, but they gonna work my ass.
You did?
Hell no, they coming.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you walked up on my ass.
Warning, an agent on your team requires aid immediately.
He got a shotgun, bro.
Dead on feet. But I got a shotgun too.
Who else is going?
Nope.
I tried to throw down that green thing.
But what now? Hey, boy, I used my last health pack.
They chasing me. You on your way. Their name is Runner. All I see is a freaking blue freaking pixel thing just gliding across the screen.
Sorry, so I gotta lead out of it.
Hey, it's alright. Don't give up.
Shit, when they were smart enough, they could have just killed the hostages. They like, oh, he retreated. Kill the hostages. You can't come back? Yo.
He's burning!
Huh? Nah, it sounds like cutting. Oh, you... Alright. You said you had 80, yo. They let you respawn now?
Nah, I had to respawn. I just press X. I mean, I could have respawned, but they didn't spawn me somewhere.
Far or two.
Yeah. I think this is the same spot, no? Hell no.
It's certainly close too. I'm coming right now.
Now let's go back to that spot. If you are you still over there?
Hell no, I'm in
the now entering a safe area. Out.
Yeah, I'm in the safe house too. The meat locker.
Oh, that's where I'm at.
You have the meat locker?
Mm-hmm.
What are you trying to get?
Oh, we're just looking at the hostage rescue. We're just trying to kill the hostage. I mean, rescue the hostage.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Marcus
right,
down
right,
the street.
I need to get level 13. Get the sniper I want. Matter of fact, can I fast travel the world with just that? My death location?
Mm-hmm.
You should be able to. Yep. Let's go back over that nine.
Oh, here go Marcus now.
Where he at?
Standing outside with me.
Oh, here I come. I'm gonna come up there. Off this kid, shut up. Come on, y'all, let's go over there.
Alright, I already had a mark.
It's this way.
I thought this was it.
No. I need a death okay. I'm gonna upgrade.
Come on, dude, because we following you, shit. You only went over there.
Don't text me, run. Oh, straight running the building. Oh, what's the cloud data?
We already collected that.
Okay.
What's up? Echo available for playback nearby.
Got Don't die, man. I seen you flash your health bar flash red.
That was me and Marcus. They be smiking Marcus' head.
Oh, man. Nathan.